5th standard English term 1 unit 2 trip to my grandparents village 10th April I have packed my clothes and tab for playing video games 11th April today we are traveling though it is summer the weather is pleasant in the morning There are numerous trees with yellow flowers on both sides of the road. There are many white cranes in the lush green paddy fields. The house is surrounded by many big trees. There are a few jackfruit, mango, banana, pomegranate, and coconut trees. My grandfather has plucked some ripe mangoes for me. The mangoes are so juicy. 12th April, I am out for a walk in the morning. The cool breeze is pleasing. The coconut palms are swaying lazily. Some of them are cutting the crops. Some of them are threshing the paddy. Pavai shows me how to play with a tire and a stick. We happily ran down the lanes, balancing the tire with a small stick. Amir is helping his father in milking their cows. He lets me pat his black calf. Peter and Umayal are sitting with their grandmother, breaking groundnut pods and piling them neatly. Later, they will take the nuts to the village market to sell them. 13th April. Pavai takes me to the village pond. There are many children splashing around in the pond. Some boys are climbing to the top of the tall tamarind tree. Girls are playing hide and seek near the big banyan tree. My mother and my aunties take me to the river for a refreshing bath. I play for some time in the cool water, but I cannot swim. So I sit on a big smooth rock and watch my friends swim like experts. The river is so clean that I can see the pebbles in the riverbed and colorful fish swim by. I love the scenery. 14th April. We are back to our home in the city. The trip to our grandparents' home was so enjoyable. Those 2 days flew by so fast. I realized that during this stay, I had neither watched television nor played video games. I am eagerly looking forward to our next visit. Think. Is TV and video game the only way to pass time? Can we do something else?